blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
I'd rather die than craft a blade for those bastards.
And you say that now.
You'd make weapons to kill our people?
I would do whatever it takes to keep my family safe.
So would I. But that crosses the line.
Yuna. I thought you were in Yariko.
I can't go back yet.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. Anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
This way.
Who's your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
Samurai, what do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
God! There's trouble!
Get ready!
Little bitch was scared of the fucking Mongols. Well, fuck you. Look at that. You're still dead anyway. You were such a piece of shit.
Alive. Why are you here?
I came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
He will die.
Working with the monks.
To survive. You should have fought back. And you should have run away. Like you always do.
Risked her life to save you.
Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them, and Alfan will find you.
Who are these slaves?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between them in the past, but Yuna needs to help.
Yuna had her chance.
I was really hoping I could kill the fucking loser that was back here.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Mamushi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Ji.
You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings, the stink of Manzo's breath, and Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel. Never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka, for every scar they gave us, for every head they collected from the tired workers who just asked for more water, make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep. Without being seen, show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it.
Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Among
you head for your cruelty. Brothers to go. Yes, or not so.
Let's just keep moving.
You deserve worse. Now for your head. One brother left.
Don't hurt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Der Munbeis Tarla. Arsan Hunigen Olchir. Yamar Negium Harbo. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Okay, Junta.
Jacinta.
Samurai!
Negium Harsinta. Negium Harsinta. Send one.
It's a samurai!
Harbo.
They'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. They never did anything.
We can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that bar killed one man.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
Thank you.
come together, but you threw it all away. How long will it last, Rizzo? How long until the Mongols get tired of your excuses?
Let's go, hurry.
What is it?
Child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. Then he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path. But it's
then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Altan will feel the same.
Mongol. If he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me.
The Black Wolf camp is through the trees on the coast.
Let's go. You know this place well.
Haka and I came here after we left Yarigoa. I thought it was a refuge. I was wrong. See the Black Wolf.
Would likely fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
We can use that rowboat. Quickly. Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Hey!
think I've done? Altan forced me.
You enslaved children.
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years. You held me and Taka captive. Sold us to the Mamushi slave farm.
Taka. He was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
You know, he's yours.
Hey, are you slumping over? What, your hunchback, kinda?
Let's get off this boat.
Yo. Can you, like, do something or whatever? And, like, while you're sitting, you're, like, hunchback for no reason?
Yeah, kind of.
There's a thing you could do, apparently, there's a stretch. All you need is just a wall.
A wall. It doesn't help that my fucking...
Go a bit of a distance away, put your elbows on the wall, and put your hands around your head, and move your body towards the wall, and keep your legs the way they were. Like a little bit of a distance from the wall. And it stretches your back. I did that, it cracked my back, and no, I'm not hunting anymore.
Yeah, I feel like too much effort.
And honestly, it felt good, because, you know, stretching. Yeah, so I was like hunching over, walking fit. I did that, and now my back is actually not hunching.
Hold on.
Also, just felt good, just dragging it. Yeah. Oh, are you doing it now?
I used to say. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. Mm-hmm. Taka doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Save Taka. I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, I never had another child.
It's okay. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there.
Charm of the Shadow, Message in Blood.
What happened?
Altan got her message. This was his answer. He said to meet him at a camp near the Kushi border.
You'll pay for this. We will bring him to justice.
You've brought nothing but death.
It is our duty to exact revenge. We'll take it from Altan or die trying.
That's the duty of a samurai. Yuna's just a thief. And thieves have no honor.
We'll make this right. I swear.
Your promises are just like you. Worthless.
Let's get the horses.
You know we're riding into a trap.
I know, but I owe it to Ichi.
Our focus has to be Altan. Whatever happened between you and her, it can't get in the way.
You don't understand. Ichi was a slave at the Mamushi farm. It's where we met. She looked out for me and Taka. Shielded us from the worst. She's the reason we escaped.
She chose to do that. You don't owe her anything.
That's not all of it. We swore to get out of that place together. One moment, we were all running. The next, Ichi was screaming. And I kept running. I abandoned her, Jin. I owe her my life.
You were right to run. I saw what kind of men those brothers were. If you tried to fight them, they would have killed you.
Is running part of the samurai code?
You were children. Sometimes running is the only way to survive. What's done is in the past. You have to let go of your guilt. It will only get in the way when we face... You know we're riding into a trap.
I know, but I owe it to Ichi.
Our focus has to be Altan. Whatever happened between you and her, it can't get in the way.
You don't understand. Ichi was a slave at the Mamushi farm. It's where we met. She looked out for me and Taka. Shielded us from the worst. She's the reason we escaped.
She chose to do that. You don't owe her anything.
That's not all of it. We swore to get out of that place together. The next, Ichi was screaming. And I kept running. I abandoned her, Jin. I owe her my life.
Why didn't you try to help her?
Taka and I were children. I was sure they'd kill us.
Some children stand up to monsters. And win.
Not a day goes by that I don't regret my choice.
What's done is in the past. You have to let go of your guilt. You only get in the way when we face Altan.
I don't let anything get in my way. This is it.
Be careful. We don't know how many men Altan brought with him.
Or where the bastard's hiding.
Let's go! Challenge me!
Me there. He's been dead for 15 years. No one knew what happened to him exactly. All we mic was muted.
Anyway, did you do the stretch? I sent the video of it, so we didn't do it. If you want to, of course.
Finland.
I did it. Fucking felt nice.
Altan! Yeah. I can cut down
I'm
your
trying
men
to
all
bend,
day.
But I'm trying to sit down and try to fucking be lazy about it. I physically can't. There's no more gamer lean. Gone.
Yeah, I just did a normal, good stretch. Now hold on, I'm gonna enter like dialogue in a big boss fight, so I'm gonna mute myself.
Oh, I'll just be quiet. I'll mute myself.
Alright.
I'm not coming. It's him!
Altan.
With another pack of dogs.
Altan, face judgment for your crimes.
You cannot judge me. You murdered your own people.
The Mamushi brothers and the Black Wolf are traitors.
Is that your excuse? Your reason to become the ghost and kill? No wonder the Straw Hat Ryuzo turned on you.
Enough! It's time to finish this.
You do what you need to survive. And yet you despise others for doing the same. Despise others for doing the same. I kill in service of the great peace. Kill in service of yourself.
You killed Altan, but our people know what you did to the others. Now they're afraid the ghost will come for them next.
Good people have nothing to fear from me.
What do you believe, Ichi? Are we monsters?
I think you did what you had to. Goodbye, Yuna.
Don't let what Ichi said bother you.
I don't want our own people afraid of me.
You can't expect everyone to understand what you're doing, or why.
No. But I wonder if I've crossed the line.
If we have, we're on the right side of it.
course, Kage.
Let's go.
Can't walk through the middle of a siege?
We'll find a way.
They'll kill us on sight.
We got you out of Osmo Bay.
And I almost died.